So good morning, children. I hope you people have enjoyed your Christmas holidays. So we are going to begin with the time chapter. And before watching this video for the explanation of conversion, I want that all of you should watch the introduction video of time. Okay. So now first exercise, that is what you have already done in class 3. You are going to do it yourself in the book. We'll start with exercise 2, that is the conversion exercise of time. Now the first question is convert into minutes, and we are given 9 hours. Now you know what is the relationship between hours and minutes. 1 hour is equal to minutes, और जो hours है वो minutes से बड़ा होता है. जैसे हमने measurement में किया था, system same रहेगा. Smaller to bigger we are going to divide, and bigger to smaller we are going to multiply. तो smaller unit को bigger unit को smaller में convert करने के लिए हम multiply करेंगे. किससे करेंगे? जो इनका relation है. जैसे आपने measurement में किया था, सबसे पहले हम relation लिखेंगे. 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes, and then 9 multiply by 60. So what do you get? We get 5. 9 6 is 54. इसका 0 यहाँ पे लगाओ and you get the answer. See, it is very simple. जैसा आपने measurement किया वैसे ही आपका time का conversion है. Now we have 3 hours 25 minutes. This is hours and this is minutes. तो हम किसको convert करेंगे? ये तो already minutes में. We are going to convert hours into minutes. और जो minutes आएगा, minutes को minutes में plus करेंगे. So 3 multiply by 60 gives you 180. Now 180 minutes आ गया. So we are going to add this 25. Okay. So this is there. Now when you add them, you get 2. Okay. Now let's see another question. Question number 2. Convert into seconds. We are going to convert the minutes into seconds. Minutes or seconds mein bada kaun sa hai? Minutes jo hai wo bada hai. And the relationship is same. 1 minute is equal to 60. Seconds. So this is there. Write down the relation. 60 seconds. Okay. And now 17 multiply by 60. इसके लिए आपको 17 का टेबल लर्न करना है. Okay. 17 6 is 102. इसका 0 साथ में लगाओ. And seconds. So another question is 36 minutes 48 seconds. 36 minutes and 48 seconds. So 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. So we are going to convert only minutes, not the second, because ye already seconds mein hai. To jab same units hamare paas aa jayegi, we will add them. So 36 multiply by 60. I know you don't know the table of 36, so aap isko rough mein multiply karo and you will get 2160. 6 and put the 0. 60 se multiply karne ke bajaye, you multiply the number by 6 and then put the 0. So the answer is 2160 seconds. And we have to plus also. Plus 48. Now when you add it, what will be the answer? 2208 seconds. So now this was the conversion where we had to convert the bigger unit into smaller unit. Now we will move forward where we have to convert the smaller unit into bigger unit. That means we are going to divide. Remember, minutes to hours. That is smaller to, we are going to divide. और आज से अगर हमने minutes में जाना, we are going to multiply. So write down the relation. 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. And 328 divided by 60. Now, आप नीचे डिवीजन कर सकते हो, आई डोंट हैव स्पेस सो आई एम डूइंग इट हेयर. ओके नाउ यू जस्ट हैव टू रिकॉल द टेबल ऑफ सिक्स, और जो भी नंबर होगा लाइक 6, 2 is 12, उसके आगे जीरो लगाना, दैट विल बिकम 120. सो नाउ दिस विल गो बाय 5 is 6, 5 is 30, सो दिस इज 300, माइनस करो 28 लेफ्ट ओवर, दिस इज द रिमाइंडर. सो द आंसर इज 5 hours and 28 minutes. जो भी रिमाइंडर होगा दैट विल बी द स्मॉलर यूनिट एंड क्वेश्चन विल बी द बिगर यूनिट. Got it? Next sum that you will see in the word document, you have to do it yourself. Now convert into minutes. Seconds ko minutes mein karna hai. Second is the smallest unit and minutes is the bigger unit. Minute to seconds, again we are going to divide. So 1200 divided by 60. So 60, 6 to the 120, 0, this 0 is left over, put the 0 here. Agar carry karke 0 aapka remainder bacha hai, then uska 0 aap upar bhi lagaoge. Or you can say 60, 0 is a 0. So the answer is 20 minutes, 0 seconds. 0 seconds likhne ki zarurat nahi hai, we can write down this also. Now we'll go to the fifth question. So in the fifth question we have convert 3 days, 7 hours into hours. अब हमें days और hours का relationship देखना है. Okay? So days is a bigger unit और hours जो है छोटा unit है. So बड़े unit को छोटे में करने के लिए again we are going to multiply. So पहले relation लिखो, 1 day is equal to 24 hours. Okay? 1 day में 24 hours है और half day में कितने? 12 hours. So 3 multiplied by 24 is 72 hours plus 7 hours, क्योंकि ये ऑलरेडी आवर्स हो गया. सो आवर्स इज ऑलरेडी गिवन एंड वी आर गोइंग टू एड द सिमिलर यूनिट, सो दिस बिकम्स 79 hours. सी द सिंपल, वेरी सिंपल. ओके द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन वी हैव, बी पार्ट इज योर 65 hours इंटू, ये आपको मेरा एच आज नहीं दिख रहा होगा. ओके 65 hours into days. Now hours smaller है, days is a bigger unit. We are going to divide. The relation will be 1 day is equal to 24 hours and 65 divided by 24. So you might be thinking इसका table हमें नहीं आता, so आप side में multiply कर सकते हो. So 24 ones are 24, 24 twos are 48. सो दिस इज लेफ्ट. नाउ हमारे पास और कुछ नहीं है सॉल्व करने के लिए, 17 हमारा रिमाइंडर है. सो दैट इज ऊपर वाला नंबर आपका क्या हो जाएगा, दैट इज योर डेज बड़ा वाला यूनिट एंड दिस विल बी योर द छोटा यूनिट आवर्स. सो आंसर इज 2 days and 17 hours. Children, please learn the table. Now you people are at home, so learn all the tables. Still 20 at least you should learn. So I hope you people have understood. And yes, before doing this conversion, watch the introduction video.